It's Mr. Swinger himself, Brent Hatley.
Good morning.
Morning, Brent. I heard about your medical condition.
Medical condition?
Oh, man.
Falling apart.
Yeah.
What's going on? Anybody want to give us the update, or Brent, can you give
it? Yeah, it's just I've gotten these debilitating headaches since I was 14, but they've been infrequent my whole life, and now they're up to the point where they're every day. They're excruciating.
What kind of headaches? Like, are we talking migraines?
The doctor said they're migraines.
I'm going to tell you again, man. I think you've been under a lot of stress with this swinging. That jackhammer, I saw him, and you did not look happy. As much as you say it doesn't bother you, I don't give a fuck what you tell me. I'm telling you, these headaches are caused by psychological pain. I mean, when that guy was sitting there right next to your wife talking about how he hit her hard, man, I mean, I was going fucking crazy. I don't know how you weren't. So your strategy with Caitlin was to go at it very, very hard.
Yeah.
Did you sense that Caitlin had an orgasm, jackhammer?
I thought she did, yes.
Was there lubrication?
I was wet.
You were wet?
Yes.
She was wet.
You didn't need any extra.
Brent, you okay?
I'm good.
All right, pal. And Caitlin looked so beautiful that day, and, you know, and I'm like, poor Brent.
I'm fine.
You weren't fine. You look horrible, dude.
Let it go, Ronnie.
I'm not letting it go.
I'm fine. Everything's
you're not fine.
Yes, I am.
Obviously, you're not fine. Your head's exploding. You're throwing up. How are you fine?
He's right.
That's a physical ailment I've had since I was a kid.
Yeah, but you did say it's happening more and more recently.
Yeah, like it's up to every day.
And didn't you say your fans also? You're worried about your fans?
I never said that.
You're worried about your fans
No, I don't have fans.
You said it didn't drive you crazy when you see him on social media?
No, I was in there and he said the show he's on is interactive and the callers calling in, they could be quite mean to him.
That's right.
I was like, yeah, that can be stressful at times.
Yeah,
yes.
I think he's cracking up.
But I'm not cracking up.
Brent, tell him what your blood pressure is.
Yeah, did the doctor say anything about that?
Yeah, blood pressure was a bit high.
What is it?
How high?
It was 190 over 106.
Oh, geez.
190.
A little high.
A little high.
Come on, are you fucking kidding me?
Put you on medication for that?
I was on medication for a long time for it. And then,
dude, you're going to have a stroke.
What do you think it is, Brent? What's going on that's causing all this stress?
This fucking guy, Jack. Cameras talking about
I know that, but he probably has some crazy rationale.
This fucking guy said, oh, I fucked her so hard, and she's like, oh yeah, it was great. And
she didn't say, oh yeah,
yeah, that first time we had her on, she was like, oh shit, I orgasmed this, and then she backpedaled on the orgasm.
No,
I got the tape. I listened
to it. When you go back and listen to it, she clearly delineates with him that she didn't have
an
orgasm.
She said she came, and then you got all upset.
No, I did not get upset.
I would just look at it this way, Brent. You know, this has all been coming on more and more. So take out whatever it is. Let's not even call it swinging. Just say, what have I introduced into my life recently? And then just take that out for a while and see if that helps.
Okay.
Yeah. That's what I recommend.
That's a fair point.
Take the jackhammer out.
Yeah. No more jackhammer.
Yeah. So don't go to less jackhammer.
Don't go to those parties either. Who knows what the fuck's going on?
Why can't you just, like, try for 6 months?
To
be with your wife without with all the swinging shit?
Square.
And maybe if you really want some action, maybe bring another girl into it, but that's it.
Oh, Dr. Ronnie's on the case.
He was making so much sense for a second.